your one part is like, it's at the octave. That chord is a D minor position, and it's played over the A minor. It's played on the 8th fret. The other part is a regular E minor. And then you hit the D and the C. I slid up on the D. It's not right though. It's all right if you don't hit the high E. On the bridge, I play the regular position A minor, but a barred E minor. All right.